Hello, everyone. It's Katie again, and today I'm going to the dentist. This is more of a confession than a vlog or blog. This is a video confession. I haven't been to the dentist in like 5 years. And it's embarrassing. And I know that's wrong, and I know that's gross. But I know I'm not alone. The reason why I don't isn't because of the pain. I'm not afraid of the pain. I'm afraid of the guilt. Cause man, oh man, do dentists lay on the mother effing guilt. That's what scared me. I went to the dentist 5 years ago, and this woman made me feel so bad about not coming before that I didn't come back. Do you understand? It's a cycle of abuse. This is a new woman. I've never seen her before. Because I can't go back to the old one, because she traumatized me, I think. Anyway, with mental abuse, not physical abuse, mental abuse. Don't get me wrong, I don't hate dentists. One of my closest friends is a dentist. George Hardy, star of Troll 2. And I really wish George could work on my teeth, but he lives in Alabama. And also, because he's my friend, I wouldn't want him... You know, my mouth is sort of like a diary, you know? Your mouth is like a diary, and you've got a lock on it. It's for you only, you know what I mean? And, I mean, you can share it with other people, but for the most part, your mouth is yours, and it's private. And for someone to just open it up, and look inside and tweak around. I mean, it's like prying into someone's diary, you know? I have about 30 minutes before I'm gonna meet this woman. And I'm scared. I'm gonna go to this woman and I'm gonna say, look, I mean, I turned 30 this year and it is time for me to grow up and face the facts and deal with my teeth the proper way, you know? Get them clean twice a year, go twice a year, be a good citizen. Because dentists, they don't care if you're an honest person. They don't care if you're a good person. They care about your mouth. And I don't care about my mouth. I mean, don't get me wrong, I brush my teeth twice a day and I floss not as much as I should, and I use mouthwash every day. But it doesn't seem enough. It's not enough for them. They want it 3 times a day. They want flossing every day, maybe twice a day. They want so much from us. We can only give so much. But this is the beginning of a new dawn for me. I am going to care about my teeth from here on out because you only get one set, you know? So join me, people. If you've been putting off the dentist, it's time. Let's go together. Or not. I mean, it can wait another year probably.